Another day and another jolt from Mamata Banerjee's incumbent government in West Bengal. Now, Lakshmi Ratan Shukla, MOS Sports in the West Bengal cabinet, has resigned. Former cricketer and first-time MLA from the 2016 West Bengal elections, Lakshmi Ratan Shukla has resigned from the West Bengal cabinet. This, of course, is coming just months before the next Legislative Assembly polls, and in a series of sequences of exodus from the TMC just before the elections. My colleague Anuj is also tracking the latest on this. Anuj, what more do we know about his resignation?
Well, at this point in time, the latest what we have been told that the resignation has been already tendered, and Lakshmi Ratan also spoke to Mamata Banerjee. That are the things which has been said as of now, that no more interested in politics. This is wait and watch what exactly will be the next, that what exactly has happened. But yes, okay. This is resignations after resignation, what we are seeing in Trinamool Congress. Just before the election in the poll-bound state, this is mantris after mantri. So we have seen Shubhendu Adhikari earlier. Now this is Lakshmi Ratan who has given the resignation. So we are just waiting that what exactly would have been the reason and what exactly would have been the deals that didn't went through. Or rather, this is something what we have been told and being stated by Bharatiya Janata Party that there are more leaders who are expected to join Bharatiya Janata Party. So this would be a bit early to say. But yes, the resignation has been tendered. Mm-hmm. The resignation has been given. And this is again jolt. And again, trouble for Trinamool Congress just before the election in the poll-bound state of West Bengal.
Right. So Lakshmi Ratan Shukla has resigned from the cabinet position and also as the district president post. He hasn't tendered his resignation from the party itself yet, but Anuj, from what you're picking up, he's saying he's not interested in politics anymore?
Exactly, that's something what we have been told when he spoke to Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee. Or rather, this was something when this came in light that the resignation has been tendered. So there were a series of talk within the minister and the Supremo. And what we have been told and what we are learning at this point in time that he stated that he's no more interested in politics. So that is what I'm saying. This would be a bit early to say whether he's going to jump the ship or he will be quitting from the politics. But yes, this is going to be again a trouble for Trinamool Congress, because the people at the end of the day leaving the party just before the election is going to be trouble. Yes. Mm.
Yes, absolutely. A young face for the TMC and also a first-time MLA elected in 2016. So if he's leaving politics, why so will also be a matter of discussion. Anuj, thanks a lot for joining us for the meantime.